why I'm here, why I'm at this moment is because I worked for a radio station. I worked for a radio station for so many years. I mean, almost 20 years. And then suddenly I got let go. So now I've got a lot of free time and I need to reinvent myself. And I love video and I've always wanted to do documentaries. So this just seems like a good time to start that.
I moved to San Francisco 4 years ago. And I had to decide after a while what I wanted to do with my career. I'm a journalist and I was thinking about what options I could have here and do my profession. Since I love storytelling, I wanted to stay in this field, and I thought that a good way to do it was to upgrade my skills and work with video production.
Wanted to do something a little bit more creative. I think I consider myself a creative person, and I like to write. And I didn't get those kind of opportunities in the previous places that I had worked.
If I'm clear about what I want to do, then all the distractions fall away.
The big dream is to wake up every day and be proud of yourself, of what you do, of your family, and understand that you're not only doing something good that is only for you, but also is very useful and helpful and important for everybody else. Yeah, and just be happy and live the dream. Dream is to live the dream.
My dream is to eventually have a format or have a foundation and place my content on a platform where it can be syndicated and a lot of people can see it.
I would tell my younger self to keep my eyes on the prize, and no matter how many times you fall down, just keep going.
I would say that my son motivates me a lot, because you want to be a good parent, but also you want to inspire your children.
I love the place where I landed, so Bay Area, San Francisco. It's a vibrant community, a vibrant area, and I kind of feel this, and I want to translate this into stories.